snatch. For this exercise, you want a nice wide grip on your bar in an overhand. Now you need to sink a little into those hips to get your set position, and then you simply pull that bar right up overhead in one smooth movement. So you hinge from the hips, and then you snatch the bar right up overhead and reset. Hinge from the hips, snatch overhead, and then reset. Try and keep it as close to the body as you can, and then keep a locked out position at the top.